All right, it's news pretty much to nobody that this summer has been one of the hottest on record. It's still hot, even right now outside, but new research is underway to try to figure out ways to keep Oahu more cool in the face of climate change. Kimberly Speakman with more on this hot story tonight. Kimberly?
Howard, Honolulu is one of 10 cities in the nation where a community heat mapping campaign is happening. Scientists are first trying to figure out where the island's hot spots are.
It might look simplistic, even a little strange, but this device is helping to track the temperature and humidity around Oahu.
This is a project where they're trying to figure out, you know, the kind of impacts that heat has on different communities in Oahu.
Shankar is one of 20 volunteers who drove around the island with the device attached to their car. Their goal, to cover as many neighborhoods and landscapes as possible in a single day. They drove around the same routes at three different times, the morning, midday, and at sunset. They're hoping to find out where neighborhoods are most vulnerable to heat waves and also figure out how to prepare and protect residents for future temperature increases. Whether that means planting more trees for shade, using less concrete, or possibly even adding cooling centers to areas where it's hottest. Shankar says he hopes his small role in the program will help make a difference.
Anything that the city can do to kind of respond in a way which is especially attentive to, like, vulnerable people, you know, I mean, in vulnerable communities, the elderly, the children, people who work outside. I hope this data can be used to create maybe infrastructure to support them.
And that data is still being analyzed, but I'm told the results for that heat mapping will be out later this fall. Back to you.